gears, nurses and midwives have called off their industrial action after the finance ministry committed a staggering 44.9 billion Uganda shillings towards their lunch allowance. Last week, nurses and midwives laid down their tools over non-payment of the same after a pledge was made by the president more than 2 years ago.
After negotiations amongst the nurses, the health ministry and the finance ministry, the medics reached a consensus with government and agreed to resume working.
We all agreed that the statement is true, and the Honorable Minister of Finance has also endorsed it. It has been a very long struggle, and right away, it was 3 years ago that we started negotiating this amount of money, but maybe because of the resource envelope, it made us now to track until the nurses went for the strike.
The 7th of May, 2021, the Right Honorable Prime Minister, Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda, convened a meeting of the ministers, ministers of health, ministers of public service, ministers of finance, planning and economic development, together with the leadership of Nurses and Midwives Union. Also, in the meeting where the to find a lasting solution to the ongoing strike among the nurses and midwives across the country.
The Health Ministry spokesperson Emmanuel Anebiona this afternoon tweeted that each of the nurses and midwives will be getting a daily allowance of 10,000 shillings starting next financial year, 2021-2022. The Minister of Finance, Matia Kasaija, committed 44.9 billion shillings to cater for lunch allowances in the coming financial year.
Follow-up of the strike of the nurses and midwives, the meeting that was convened by the Prime Minister agreed on the modality of fulfilling the presidential pledge to provide the lunch allowance for the nurses and the midwives across the country.
I want to thank government and the nurses for coming together. We have been in this negotiation for the last 3 years. But I'm happy we have now what we call a win-win situation. And I want to thank government for that.
Nurses and midwives under the umbrella body Uganda Nurses and Midwives Union last week went on strike over lunch allowances estimated at 70 billion Uganda shillings. This after the money was not included in the 2021-2022 financial year budget, just as Cherop Kiplangat, the president of the Uganda Nurses and Midwives Union, in his May 4th letter to nurses and midwives, said although they had earlier called for a strike, government asked the nurses and midwives to call it off with the promise that the allowances be included in the budget, which did not happen. In February, the nurses and midwives called off their planned strike after government promised to give them 70 billion shillings for lunch allowance. Kiplangat said they have never received their lunch allowances since 2018. Each nurse and midwife is supposed to receive 15,000 per day, according to the union. This story was compiled by Chris Chiwaulo for the news in Kampala.